Let's watch this.
Welcome to issue 61 of the official PlayStation 2 demo disc, brought to you by the PlayStation Underground.
Hello and welcome to Demo Reel. As always, I'm your host, Nearphotison, and joining me this week, because I haven't had a guest in approximately 100 years, Brandy.
Hello!
We are have a long gap in terms of our regular Let's Plays that we've been doing together. It's been a while since you've been able to be on a video on this channel at all, so since we're taking so long to record our next game, I thought, hey, she can join me for this demo reel. And this should be a disc that you'll enjoy. There's a few games on here, you know. We're skipping this little video. It looked like it was some behind-the-scenes thing. This is a PS2 disc. It's one I grabbed off of eBay just because the front of it is Kingdom Hearts. It's like Sora and Donald and Goofy. Kingdom Hearts is not a playable demo on this disc, unfortunately, but it is a game being promoted on here. I don't know if I have any discs where Kingdom Hearts has a playable demo. I'm not sure if they've released any for it.
I think
they might have been banking on curiosity when they were marketing that game, and a demo might would have spoiled that.
Yeah.
So anyway, we've got this familiar underwater menu. It's been a while since we've seen this one, but it takes approximately a day to get over to the vault. Ugh. I can skip it, but just so you guys can see. There we go.
Yeah,
okay.
It takes too long.
So the first game on the disc here is Sypro, Enter the Dragonfly, a game that I think I've played a few times here on Demo Reel, but that'll be fun. Need for Speed Hot Pursuit 2. I don't know how the Need for Speed games break up, if Hot Pursuit 2 is like the fifth Need for Speed game or what. Like, I don't know how they break things up, but it's the sequel to Need for Speed Hot Pursuit, I guess. Then we have Downforce, which is another racing game. Summoner 2, which I've heard of, but I've never played. It looks like it might be kind of fun, though.
It looks neat.
The Mark of Kri, which is a game I remember coming out, but I don't think I've ever played. I don't think we've played it on Demo Reel, so it should be something fun and new. Drakan the Ancient Skates.
I have completed this game.
Yeah, we own this game. I can't remember if I've played it on Demo Reel. I don't think I have. But it's a game that we had as a growing up because our dad owned it.
Mm-hmm.
And you've played it a lot more than I have.
Yeah.
I never got that into it, but you played it a lot.
I played it, like, freshman year of high school, I think.
Yeah, so that'll be kind of like our Bratz Let's Plays, where you can walk me through it, because I don't really know it.
I can try. It's been a while.
And then Robot Alchemic Drive, which is a giant robot game.
Yeah, that looks cool. Great.
And then when we get into the videos here, we've got Disney's Treasure Planet, which is another game you played a lot, but
yeah,
unfortunately
I'm
it's not
bummed that this isn't a demo.
Yeah, I do think I own a demo disc with this having a playable demo on it somewhere, so we might get to do that eventually. Kelly Slater's Pro Surfer, unfortunately, is not playable. I love Pro Surfer games. Superman Shadow of Apocalypse would be another fun demo, but it's not.
That is one way to spell that.
And well, Apocalypse is, that's the planet Apocalypse that
gotcha.
Darkseid lives on.
Okay.
It's like, a comic book thing.
Disclaimer, I haven't read the comic books. Yeah. Okay.
The Superman's archenemy in the animated series lives on a planet called Apocalypse that he rules.
Okay.
And then Kingdom Hearts is another video on here.
That game is such a treasure.
I wanted to show this video at the end of one of our parts of this, because I show a trailer at the end of every episode, usually. But I looked at this, and this is like a 20-minute long trailer. I don't know. It's just, it's so long. It might as well have been a playable demo. But anyway, we'll move on to Sypro Enter the Dragonfly here. This will be our first demo. And there's our controls, which I think I can remember.
Good luck.
I'm not actually that worried about remembering, because we've played so much Sypro. I've played a lot of Sypro 1 and 2 as a kid, and then we've played a ton of Sypro demos here.
Yeah.
On Demo Reel. And
see, I don't watch Demo Reel. I'm just occasionally on it.
Nobody watches Demo Reel. But it's a series that's cropped up a lot. I think we've played Into the Dragonfly like two or three times. I can't remember offhand which episodes. Sometimes I know what episodes we've played demos on, but all the Sypro demos kind of blur together. Even the ones from games I've actually played in full, like Ripto's Rage. I just can't keep them straight. But that's okay. This is taking longer to load than I thought it would. I would have waited past this far to start talking if I'd known. But anyway, here we are. Okay, so this is
so
not
cute.
A demo we've played. We might have played this game, but this is a
new demo.
Stage I don't recognize.
Awesome.
So, the Riptox are trying to invade the Sacred Monastery. Okay. I'm going to make this come up a little bit faster.
I was wondering if you could do that. I'm like, this is a little slow.
I did not read all of that, but that's okay. I don't usually need to know
how to play as that's how you do it. Just like that.
Yeah. So, we need to fly across there, probably. So I think it's just double tap here to glide. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, I remember playing this game a lot around the time I was also playing, like, that Barbie horse game we had.
Well, you didn't play this game. We never owned this
game. Well, I mean Spyro in general.
Yeah.
That would also be around the time that we were all playing, like, Crash Bandicoot and everything. So, my memories of this game are, well, not this specific game, this franchise, are quite vague.
So, is this ice?
Cool. Yeah, that's definitely ice.
For a second I thought it was water, and I was trying to figure out how to get across, and then I noticed... So, see,
don't melt it.
Did we take damage? I don't see spikes, so we might need to kill a rabbit.
Oh no.
Yeah, I think we need to kill a couple of rabbits.
No!
There we go. Okay. I saw the butterfly there, but I still don't see spikes.
I don't know. He should have come back.
Sparks is a dragonfly?
Oh, right, okay.
I don't know, I didn't notice, did we not have... No, we had...
We had him at the beginning.
We had him at the start,
He was definitely floating around behind us.
I was going to say it might be possible that there's some storyline reason why he's not here, and that's just throwing me off. But he's our health bar. And he changes color when we get hurt, and then he disappears when we're one hit away from death. And killing little critters is how we get him back and
heal him. Well, that's heartbreaking.
He eats the butterflies that come out of the little critters. So there's a butterfly.
Is it because we died?
No.
Is that why?
No, that wouldn't affect it.
Okay.
He's just not showing up. Like, that butterfly flew around and then we got a heart. Or not a heart, we got like a life from it. So there's something different about the mechanic here that I'm not used to or something. I don't know. I don't know where Sparks is. It's really bothering me because I'm so used to him being here.
Sorry.
This
one's ice.
Yeah, this one is ice, and we looks like we could probably just fall off of it.
Probably.
I don't know, I'm going to keep killing any tiny critters I find, just in case we can get our beloved dragonfly friend back. Also, we'll kill enemies that I see.
It's not fair, even the enemies are cute.
Well, they're enemies, so it's okay. It's okay to kill your enemies.
Those ones aren't cute, the ones in the armor.
Yeah. So, like I said, I don't remember specifically which demos go to which Spyro games, unless they were from the first two, because those are the two that I played as a kid. Because I know that there's this one, and I know we've played this one before, and I'm fairly certain. Ugh, come on.
Rude. Stop it.
I can't.
You snowball jerk.
I can't move. Like, by the time my animation finishes, he's hit me again.
Ah! Can you melt them before they get to you?
I'm trying. It's not working. He got me.
Wow. What an ass.
The animation reacting to the snowball took so long that he had already hit me with another one by the time...
Yeah.
So, anyway, we came back and Sparks still isn't here, so I don't know what the deal is.
Yeah.
But, we're gonna just skip ahead a bit till we get back to around that point, or to somewhere new, anyway. We'll meet you back up there. Okay, it didn't take long to get back here. So
get that bastard. Get him.
I think I just need to... Look at this. I can't do anything.
Come on. Dodge. Yes.
Okay. I'm not used to having that much trouble with Spyro villains. They don't usually do anything.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a friend. I just set a friend up. Oh my gosh, it's blinking. Okay.
Ugh.
Okay. So, Yeti are scary, but we're peaceful. Okay.
Good lord, he's creepy looking, though.
They're scary, but they're peaceful. So I need to... Okay, this is like a mini-adventure thing. I don't know if we want to do that. if we were playing the full game, it would be useful, too. Since we get all more things.
But we're not.
But we're not playing the full game. But you know what? I like seeing... Like, this level's just going to be more of the same. So let's go ahead.
Be completionists about it.
Let's see if we can... How do we activate this? So it's the same... Save the Five Yeti.
Okay.
So I thought I could just go into this igloo to do it, but it's not opening. Maybe I can't do it yet.
Oh well. Maybe it's not actually part of the demo.
Yeah, that's possible. A lot of times in the Spyro demos, those things are.
Yeah. Hey!
That's not our dragonfly.
Oh, there was a dragonfly.
There was a yellow one of those earlier, too. I don't know. This one's called Enter the Dragonfly. So I don't know if maybe there's some plot. That's why I was saying there might be some plot reason why Sparks isn't here, because I think we were mistaken and he wasn't flying around us when we started it.
Maybe.
Because, like, he would have come back when we died.
Yeah. Maybe it's, like, the story of how we met him or something.
I think it's more likely the villains just kidnapped him.
Oh. Fine.
Like, I just think that's a more likely scenario. But,
yeah, you're probably right.
That does mean it's hard to tell how hurt we are.
Yeah.
So, because I'm used to just looking at what color he is, and then, like, just killing something so you can get better.
Yeah.
So I can't melt this.
Maybe that is not part of the demo.
Oops.
Oops.
Why did he not glide? He just fell.
That is definitely how you play the game.
We haven't hit any checkpoints yet, have we?
I don't know.
Nope. I mean, like, enemies don't come back or anything, but it's still, like... Okay, so...
BRB.
Yeah. Okay, so I got one of these things, I think.
Nice.
I also experimented and saw that we have different types of breath, which might come in handy. I don't know. So I don't...
In circles.
Which, yeah. How long does this go on?
I don't know. Too long.
I can't do anything.
The answer is too long. Come on.
None of my buttons do anything.
Oh my god.
Did we break
it? This
is
too much.
Did we?
We broke it.
This certainly is not the way it's supposed to go.
It's broken. The end.
Well, shoot.
What a great demo this was.
Okay. Well, I pressed start and select, so I think it's quitting us out now. Okay, we can move on to the next demo. We played this for a while. Hate to end a game that way, but that's just the way it goes sometimes. Next up here, we have Need for Speed Hot Pursuit 2, which I don't know, I don't need speed, but whatever. we've played Need for Speed a couple of times on this channel, or I have. I always say we, because I'm talking about me and the audience, but Brandy, have you ever played a Need for Speed game of any kind?
I honestly couldn't tell you. They all, like, all the racing games just blur together in my head. I will tell you I am familiar with the Need for Speed franchise.
Well, they had a movie.
That's why.
We own a Need for Speed game. You probably didn't know that.
I did not.
I don't remember which one it is. We just have it because it was, like, part of a group of them that we got out of some kind of... garage sale thing. It is really
dark.
Yeah,
that's so dark. Oh my god.
Yeah. Okay, well...
What is this, a DC movie?
Go. I don't know why it's that dark. It's not... Like, Need for Speed games are typically fairly realistic, but I would expect the light coming in to be brighter. I'm wondering if there's a problem with it? Like,
I don't
this
know.
This can't be the way it's supposed to be.
It looks way too... Like, I can tell there are supposed to be really vivid colors here. And that sun should have been bright at the very least.
The sun's kind of bright.
Like,
but,
kinda.
I don't know, the shadows are just, like, black. I don't know.
Yeah.
I do not know. This is what
it
we have.
It feels like this would be really pretty if it was colorful.
Yeah, if you had copper.
Oh no!
You can't stop me, I've got a need for speed. And a passion for fashion.
Oh no! Don't do that.
Don't do that. Don't be passionate about things. Ugh, take that. I don't even know what I did, but
you
I
did
passed
it.
You.
Oh no. My. See, that's what it's like when I'm driving in any racing game, is just constantly zigzagging
well,
across
I'm,
the track.
I'm battling police officers. I have an excuse. Although, anyone who watches this show knows that I have done that for no reason, too.
Yeah. So.
Yeah. Hey, we're driving through the woods.
Overcorrecting and then overcorrecting again.
So, Need for Speed, from what I know of it, especially the Hot Pursuit, which I think might be different than the regular Need for Speed, but what I've gathered based on the many times that's come up in Demo Reel, is that the Need for Speed games are kind of mission-based. I don't know if they started out that way, because the Need for Speed demo, like we played the first time we played, it was just the racing game. But I think... the later installments had more like missions and things. Sometimes you do drag races, and sometimes you would have run-ins with the law, like this, where you're outrunning officers.
Yeah.
Which, of course, I don't know how. Like, this is something I don't know about in real life, too, but I don't know how these end. I don't know what, like, the strategy a police officer would use in trying to stop somebody in a high-speed chase is. I don't know how you get away in a high-speed chase. Like, I know in movies they either end with the person losing the cops by, like, some tricky driving, or, like, getting caught by the cops after, like, crashing.
Yeah.
And maybe those are the only two ways they end? I honestly don't know.
I'm pretty sure that's how it ends IRL, is crashing and getting caught.
Or dying.
Like, yeah. Or, like, they set up barricades and stuff, too.
Yeah.
Those work.
Yeah. We haven't run into one of those here.
No.
Like, I imagine the chase would probably have to go on for a while before they would go to that point. Yeah. I think we lost that
you
guy.
You just lost him, yeah. Nice. Yeah.
Okay, cool. And there's checkpoints, like a regular old race.
Cool.
Because maybe this is also a race? We are in fourth place, and there was... are we the only one that the...
Oh, gosh.
The cops are dropping smoke bombs on, or...
Perhaps. Maybe we're a legal entrance into the race.
I'm pretty sure the whole race is illegal.
Hey, guys. Oh, yeah, see a barricade.
Yeah, they got me.
Oh, no, they got you.
Look, he's got his ticket in hand. He's writing me the ticket.
You was busted.
He's like, hey, you were driving too fast.
No,
you owe the city $25.
$25?
I don't actually know how much tickets are. I've never gotten one. I think they're
considerably
more, like
more than 25.
I don't know. I have no idea how much they actually are. $25 is a funny amount for it to be, given that I might have killed a man. So.
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, I'm back to racing.
I
want to
say
so.
It's in the hundreds. I had a friend that got a ticket once. I think. Don't quote me on it, but I want to say it's in the hundreds.
Okay, I'm too, like, vanilla. I don't.
We are safe drivers in this here family.
Oh, hey, I jumped so good, I got a cutscene for you.
Nice.
Alright.
So good.
Passing these buildings again? I have no idea where the other vehicles are.
Yeah, there, maybe.
Right, I don't know. There's also other drivers, so...
That's totally them.
I'm still in fourth place. It's nothing. We're driving through the smoke again.
I was wrong. Don't drive through smoke! That's not safe!
It's fine. I'm doing a lot of things that aren't safe.
This is true. Oh my god. It's so dark.
My sense of safety is outweighed by my need for speed.
You gotta stop. You're killing me.
It's not funny. You shouldn't be laughing.
I know.
Okay. Just
you can do this.
The
you can
here.
Win the race.
No, I
how
cannot.
How did you get past? Like,
they were ahead of me at
pass?
The beginning.
Yeah, I'm so confused.
They've been ahead of me since the first second. We're driving on regular roads. There are other drivers and the three other cars I'm racing.
Like, yeah, but I don't see any other cars when this is happening.
Well, I've been consistently been in fourth the whole time, and everyone else is done. Look, second place and third place are finished, right?
I guess.
Yeah.
I don't know.
So, like... Yeah, I'm the only one still driving.
Yeah. But oh, yeah. That's a tree.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
No, I'm gonna get busted.
Oh, no!
I finished in fourth place.
Yes, somehow! From the tree line.
Yeah, I did it. So that's Need for Speed. I hope you were impressed. Here's all the things they want you to know about it. It's pretty cool. I don't know.
Blistering
I had fun.
Speed.
I don't know why it was so dark. Something must have been wrong
with
the,
I don't know what
the
it
PlayStation
was.
Or something. I don't know. Next up, our Need for Speed hasn't been quenched because we got more racing here with Downforce.
Oh, is that what this is?
It's a racing game.
Okay.
I don't know anything about it beyond that, but it is... It is a game of race. So I don't know what downforce means, like where that comes into to play here. I don't know if that's a racing term.
I don't know. I literally know nothing about this game except what I've seen so far.
The thumbnail is very clearly cars driving. Oh hey, Titus.
And Smart Dog.
I don't know that brand.
That's a cute logo though.
I know Titus. I know that one. Anyway, we've got a trophy. For some reason, it starts us off on something we can't select. I think free races.
I guess free races and options.
Let's see if we can do a two-player. Hold on. I'm gonna try hooking up a second controller and see if Brandy can play with it.
Oh boy.
Okay, so, yeah, no, we can't do two players, even with the second controller hooked up. Oh, well, I'll just play by myself, then. That's fun, too.
Yeah.
I don't know why they don't have two player available. There's two parts available.
Yeah.
The Armando and the Jojo. I'm gonna be Jojo.
I would want to be the Armando.
Well, I'm gonna be Jojo.
Okay,
so,
well, good for you. Orange is McCullough.
We're not gonna get to see the Armando. We're gonna see the Jojo. They're both names of minor wrestling personalities that I can make jokes about, but I'm going to not, because
thanks.
I'd be the only one that would think they were funny.
Thanks.
Even other wrestling fans wouldn't think they were funny. Okay, so we're on the Singapore Track 3. As you can see, this is a different type of race than the Need for Speed that we just did.
There's no cops.
There's no cops, and we've got, like, a...
What's
this kind of car.
Called?
I don't know what they're... Is it Formula One, or is that different?
I have no idea.
Yeah. This is a more
nice,
conventional,
good job.
More conventional
Excellent.
Type race. Hey, all I did was blow off half
this
of my
This is a race
tires.
You can't crash in. That's shitty.
I did
all
crash.
All I ever
did you
do
not
in
see the
races
explosion?
Is crash. I mean, you can't crash and keep going.
Oh.
And that's all I ever do in races. I would never make it through this.
I mean, you can have minor crashes, but half of my wheels flew off. Did you not
see? Yeah, no, I saw.
But I've been like I can do this.
I've had worse crashes than that, though, and kept driving.
Well, yeah, in Mario Kart.
Yeah, but like... Also, like, Grand Theft Auto and stuff.
Okay.
Just keep going. Just truck along.
I guess. In Grand Theft Auto, you can just get out of the car and go get a new one.
Yeah.
And this one, we've just got the one. It needs to heal and reset.
I see.
Anyway. We're not doing great.
Yeah.
I don't think we're winning.
I think... Are we in fifth? Or no?
We're in tenth. Position is 10 out of 10.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes more sense.
Either that or we're the 10th piece
of shit.
I see
that
now.
I was looking down at the bottom at that meter, and I thought maybe...
Oh.
I realized, like, as you said it, that we were in 10th.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're doing great. This
well, I've had 3 crashes, so really, we should just be consider ourselves lucky to be alive. In all honesty, I think we should just count our...
It's a death trap of a car.
Count our blessings. Yeah, it's the car's fault that I keep crashing it.
I mean, it's the car's fault that it keeps falling apart. Jeez.
I'm driving it really fast into walls.
Like that?
Okay, I need to start, like, braking while I'm going around corners. Instead of just trying to take them all at top speed like a jerk.
You can't just skid. I believe in you.
Okay, that's cool. I know what I'm doing. I'm an expert.
Expert.
Oh.
What an expert.
I couldn't
Look
just...
at those dead fans. Oh my god. No reaction. They're just like, wow, he sure did die.
Well, that's like the fifth time I've done it, so it's not impressive anymore at this point.
You're
like,
just like,
he's just
gonna pony.
Blink back onto the track in a second. Anyway. It's these parts where you have to like turn and then turn again immediately that I'm having a little bit of trouble with.
You're doing a little better now, though.
It's because I'm tapping the brake when I'm turning.
Oh.
See how I drifted there, kind of?
It's I'm not like the type of person who uses brakes in video games.
Yeah, I know.
Ever.
Well, considering how long it took us to get to the second lap, the way I was driving, I figured something needed to change.
Yeah. Otherwise, this might become a little tedious for both
this
us
would be
and the
whole,
viewers.
This would be the whole episode is
just
Downforce.
This crap.
Demo reel becomes Let's Play Downforce.
Like, I'm sure this is a fine racing game. Like, I don't have any actual racing game knowledge. But I'm not having a lot of fun.
Do you have non-actual racing game knowledge? Like, fake racing game knowledge?
Mario Kart.
That's fake racing game knowledge?
I don't count it as, like, a standard racing game.
Well, there's more than one type of racing. I've played 3 types of racing games.
Okay.
Or the way I categorize it is in 3 main types.
Explain.
The realistic, the cartoony, and the sci-fi.
Okay.
Now, there's other, like, subcategories you could put them in, and this is all just the way I think about them. I don't know what any official terms are.
Mm-hmm.
But I think of them as... A realistic one would be like this or Need for Speed or something like that, even though this and Need for Speed are obviously very different. They're both grounded in like trying to create a realistic or semi-realistic racing experience.
Uh-huh.
The cartoony would be your Mario Karts, your Shrek racing games, things
oh,
like
God.
That.
I forgot that existed.
the ones that are mostly for mascot characters to have races in, and they've got items
and
things like that.
And cartoony gimmicks.
And then, like, somewhere between those two is the futuristic ones. We have, like, F-Zero, where you're... You have items and power-ups and things like that, but it's there's also semi-realistic and more serious than, like, a Mario Kart.
Yeah.
Anyway, there was only two laps, I thought. I would assume there was three. I didn't actually see where it said, so I thought there was more coming. But yeah, this is pure arcade racing.
Silent crime, you so easily.